first qualifying in Porsche Mobile One Super Cup, you when you are P3, you know that. I mean, I also still learn about details on the race weekend and everything. But yeah, for sure. I mean, it could be better for sure, but it could be also worse. So yeah, quite happy.
Was quite intense until the end. So yeah, I'm quite happy. The team did a very good job during the qualifying. We improved a little bit the car for the second set of new tires. And yeah, I'm very happy for the second position for my first ever qualifying in Super Cup. So yeah.
Well, I'm really happy because I didn't expect to be on pole because we were testing here and I was already on the limit and fighting a lot with the car, but I couldn't go quicker and yeah, I was in the top drivers but not in the front, so I'm really happy now to be quickest and yeah, it's really good.
Well, it was actually quite difficult. First set of tire, I was in a good run, and then the car in front of me started to leak a lot of water. So I was struggling, yeah, really struggling with the brakes and so on. So I was a bit spoiled on the first set of tire, so I had a bit more pressure for the second set. And then, yeah, worked finally quite well.